our moon is slowly going away from Earth. So once a time will come when the annular diameter of moon will no longer be enough to cover the sun completely, and the total solar eclipse will never happen again. But when will the last total solar eclipse occur? A total solar eclipse is possible because the angular diameter of moon in the sky is slightly larger than the angular diameter of sun. So given right conditions, all the direct sunlight is blocked at certain points on Earth from where we see the total solar eclipse. But every year our moon moves about 3.8 cm farther away from Earth. It is measured by bouncing laser beams of reflectors that several Apollo crews left on lunar surface. So one day, the apparent diameter of moon will become too small in the sky to block the whole sun. When moon is at its closest and biggest and it can no longer cover sun at its farthest and smallest, the total solar eclipse will become a complete history. But fortunately, it's long, long way off. When Earth is farthest from sun, our star appears around 31.5 arcminutes in diameter. When moon is closest to Earth, its angular size is about 33.5 arcminutes. For this to shrink down to 31.5 arcminutes, moon's perigee must increase by about 23,000 km. And at a rate of 3.8 cm per year, it will take more than 600 million years. But the situation is even complicated by the perturbation in the orbits of Earth and Moon. Belgian astronomer Jean Mews concludes that about 620 million years from now, the total solar eclipse will become an on-again and off-again phenomenon, and that the very last total solar eclipse will occur about 1.2 billion years from now. So if you want to watch many such interesting videos, then please do subscribe to this channel. If you have any questions, suggestions, etc., then please write them down in the comment section below. I'll try to answer all your questions. Also, please share this video with all your friends. That helps.